I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side.
You got a D-Stacks.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, MV Lewis, man. Y'all, I'm back at it with another video today, y'all. This 2K18 shit's going crazy, bro. Everyone on YT, YouTube's going crazy, bro. They're posting 2K18. 2K18 is starting to be lit, bro. 2K is lit again. Bro, I can't wait, bro. We got 2 weeks left, but y'all, in this video, y'all, I'm gonna be talking about will there be custom jump shots in NBA 2K18? I haven't heard no one talk about it, bro. I haven't heard no one, like, absolutely no one talk about their custom jump shots. Like, do y'all think it's gonna be custom jump shots? Like, I haven't heard not even about custom jump shots. I haven't heard no one talk about, period, jump shots. Like, no one has talked about jump shots. Maybe y'all heard about it, y'all? But if y'all heard about jump shots, send me a link or something, bro, because I haven't heard shit about it. If it's just jump shots, there's no custom jump shot, bruh, say goodbye. Everyone's using the same jump shot, like 16 and 15. But I'm pretty sure there should be custom jump shots. There should be a way to unlock it in the My Career. You already know we, bruh. You already know us. We went crazy on custom jump shots this year, bruh. We went crazy. But yeah, I'm gonna be grinding, bruh. I'm gonna post badges, jump shots, all these other shits for y'all, bruh. I'm gonna be posting these badges, like these badges, jump shots, dribble moves. I'm not really a dribble head, but I know some cheese moves. Like, I know how to cheese. I know the basics of cheesing. Like, I know how to like dribble, kind of. I'm not a dribble god though. But yeah. Custom jump shots, I think there's gonna be it. I think there's gonna be the custom jump shot. If they're not, everyone's gonna use the same jump shot. And then, yeah, that's gonna be a problem right there, bro. Cause everyone's gonna use the same jump shot. And then 2K's gonna patch that jump shot. 2K's gonna patch it. And then we're gonna have to use a trash jump shot. And then, yeah, that's clearly what happens. That's what happened in 2K15. And yeah, what's happening in 2K15? Damian Lillard was OP as hell. And then they patched that shit, and then everyone was using LaMarcus, and then 2K couldn't find a way to patch LaMarcus, so everyone used that shit. But yeah, I haven't heard nothing about it. I hope there is. Yo, we're so close to 170, bro. I thought we were gonna hit it in the last video, but y'all, let's try to hit 170 subscribers this video, y'all. Let's get right, y'all. I'm bringing all these bangers for y'all, bro. I'm trying to bring all these bangers for y'all. Like, custom jump shot, no one made videos on this yet, y'all. Y'all, in the video that I'm showing y'all right now is a little throwback of my stretch when I had this amazing custom jump shot. You see, I'm getting green lights in the videos. Yeah, so yeah, I just brought this shit out, trying to show y'all. Bro, we just need these custom jump shots, bro, like. Y'all don't think it's a big deal, but it really is, y'all. Like, we can't have everybody using the same jump shot. Like, I'm almost positive they're gonna have it. But I had to make a video on it because, like, if there isn't, like, bro, come on. But this should be custom jump shot. I'm not gonna bug out about it. But you already know if there is, I'm posting videos on that shit, and we're about to get big next year, y'all. But make sure to like and subscribe to this video. We're trying to hit 170 subscribers. Let's hit 170 subscribers. Let's get 10 likes on this video, y'all. Let's get 10 likes. It's been your boy, MV Lewis, and I'm out. Peace.